that's one of the demons you've got to fight this battle. What you want to do? What you gonna do, preacher? My part in this service was preaching. The next part is reaching. Display a hunger. I believe God's ever having to prophesy such a word. Because believe me, the mantle she had stood on the earth. The anointing she had as a prayer warrior. The anointing she had as a mother of the church. Amen. And the stand she had. Glory to God. And the stability and the strength she had in the spirit. There's somebody here tonight. God said, like with Elisha. Hallelujah. Glory to God. That mantle can fall on you. There's something that can fall on you. But can I find a hunger for you? Can I find somebody that'll be willing to move? Can I find somebody that'll be willing to reach? Can't do the sideline thing if you want that. Come on.
Sometimes we're so stuffed with the cares of life, so stuffed with the
deceitfulness of riches. So stop with the lust of other things. He chokes, stunts, stifles the word of God so we become unfruitful. Mark 4:19. Tonight, there's too much stuff. There's stuff hiding here. Satisfied, he sends away empty. Luke 1:53.